Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I didn't see
what's
that? Let's go, John.
Oh, come on, John.
Yeah.
Come on now.
Let's go, John. Come on.
Come on now.
That'll win it.
Go, Nido. Stay with it. Stay with it.
Nice.
Let's go.
Yo, what's good, guys? You just saw my Saturday squat and bench workout from this week, wrapping up week one of training for the American Pro 2023. We're sitting about 11 weeks out right now, so if you guys want to keep up with the whole prep for that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment in the comment section below. It really helps the channel grow, so I really appreciate you guys for that. Now to get into the training of it, we worked up to a top single at 340 kilos or 760 pounds. Then moved pretty well. It was a little grindy, but to be honest, to be at 11 weeks out and hitting 760 is way above what I've ever hit in this point in prep. So squat is by far the best it's felt ever coming off of strongman training. Stability feels really good. Body weight's sitting around like 214 pounds right now, so right about where I want to be. I still have a few more pounds I can grow into to still be able to make 198. And then, so we did the top single, moved well. I'm very happy with it. Dropped down, hit four sets of three with paused at 230 kilos, 507 pounds. Then we moved on to bench. With bench, kind of opposite story of squat, coming off of strongman training, it is probably the worst it's felt in I don't know how many years, which is like a little bit discouraging to have 500 be as grindy as it is. Hopefully I can get back up to 600. It's coming back week to week. Each week's feeling a little bit better, but it just hasn't clicked yet for me, where in the past bench just feels so consistent, whereas now right now it's really not. It just doesn't feel like my groove on the rep is as efficient as it has been. But I definitely think the strongman training affected that, just with the fact of lack of like chest training. I'm really focusing on chest for the next few weeks, and then lack of benching overall. I kind of lost a lot of that movement pattern, and it's taken a little bit to get back. So hopefully it comes back over the next few weeks. But yeah, we worked up to the top single at 227.501 pounds, moved okay, and then to follow up with that, we hit a couple of four sets of three with long pause triples at 175 kilos, 385 pounds, and finished up the day with some close grip incline bench. So overall, pretty decent training day. Just pretty heavier day. Focused more so on just those two top singles on squat and bench, and then a little bit of volume training. I do more of my accessory stuff later in the week. If you guys are interested in the training programs that I'm running, I've actually uploaded all of my training plan leading into the meet onto the Proven Strength app. So if you guys want to follow along on training with me, go ahead and subscribe to that. Link for that is in the description below. You also get added to our private Discord where you can ask questions, get form checks, talk about training, all that fun stuff. So we also have other programs on there written by myself and Andy. Beginner, intermediate, advanced programs, 3, 4, 5 day, power building, bodybuilding, anything you guys want to see in the future. We could also add it on there. Just let us know and we could write up a program. It actually helps us get ideas of what people want to see. So yeah, we'd love some feedback on that. If you guys are using it, don't forget to tag myself and Andy on Prove It, or on Instagram. And yeah, we'll keep up the next few weeks of training for this meet, and hopefully bench comes back. Next video will probably be deadlift, so you can kind of see how that's going. But yeah, I'm happy with how this prep is and look forward to seeing you in the next video.